snack review. Hey guys, welcome back. My name is MysteriousNerd. You know, this isn't the usual computer desk. Nope. We're gonna make a snack review on, you know, these little brownies right here. It's a little mukbang, you know, little ASMR we're doing here. Thank you guys for tuning in, and yeah. So what I really like about these things is they're brownies. They're made by this wonderful company. Don't know the name of the company. Probably comes to me in the middle of the video. Oh man, yeah, it's really good. You know. It's really great. You know, you got some little chips right here. This is really good. And yeah, so we reached our monthly goal, 150 subscribers. I'm excited about that. We got 167. Well, that's an improvement. But yeah. Anyway, look at this review. So after I already ate like half of this, I'm already kind of full, which is pretty good because you know you got sweets. But scientifically, when you always save room for dessert. Well, I'm gonna put a little bot right here. You always gotta save room for dessert. Scientifically proven that your body always saves room for dessert, because when they taste the sugar or something, your stomach actually expands. Why aren't you in your normal setup? You know, your computer desk. Well, I'm filming it in my car. Also, car review. Well, this is a pretty nice car. It's a Mercedes. It's pretty good. Subscribe to Mysterious Nerd if you're new here. Thank you for tuning in. We're branching out. On to our next round. God, I'm working fast. I'm gonna die. Anyway, I'm doing it in my car. I'm gonna have some fun. Stuck so far. Thank you. Coming out. Well, thank you for tuning in. And if you're new, please hit that subscribe button. I've already said it like 5 times. Great. Got 2 videos coming out. It's good. You know. These things really do make you fat. I already ate 3 of these things. I just want to die. But you know, fun fact, it's not eating in front of the camera. It's called a mukbang. So you got one thing with eating in front of the camera, and you have a mukbang. And a mukbang, you just eat it in front of the camera. So, I'm gonna look back. You know, probably thinking to yourself right now, Mysterious, what are you doing? And that's where I'm going to stop you right there. I'm like, hold down there, homie. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm eating in my car. And yeah, I don't want to eat this last one. This thing really does make you fat. I don't know why I've done this. This was a terrible decision. It's so good. This is just the greatest. Go Long County. That's the school I go to. Pretty good school. Got great people. Great teachers. Pretty great. You should come out and support the basketball team. 3-0 right now. Pretty good. I believe the boys is 3-0. Pretty good. They're doing great out there. I support them. You know, I couldn't make it to the last game. I didn't know how much the basketball tickets were. But, you know, they're cool. They're cool. Yeah, you know, it's great, great stuff. I give the brownies 5 out of 10. Not really that good. Can't have like this. You feel like you want to die inside afterwards, but 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10. Pretty good. If you're in. Hold on.
Thank you guys for watching my ASMR.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching my ASMR. Or my mukbang. Me just eating in front of the camera. I'll have a nice day. Bye-bye.